Good day, Tinkercad friends. I want you to create new design, and we're going to make an awesome little house. The first step in any project should be to name it. I'm going to put house in my initials. With our project named, I want you to drag a box out on the screen, click the little white corner, click the box where you can type, and change that to 60 wide by 40 in depth, and let's change the height to 30. Once you've got that done, I want a second box so we can create walls. So tap Control and D so that you end up with two of them. Notice with the arrow keys, you can move it out so you can see both. And I want the second one to build my walls, so I'm going to make it a hole. Click on its corner, and we're going to subtract 4 to make it 56. And we'll subtract 4 here as well to make it 36. Draw a large rectangle around everything so there are two shapes selected. Choose a line and go middle, middle, so that they are aligned perfectly. Grab the entire group because now they are a hole and a box. You can choose group and it cuts out our awesome walls. Grab the whole box, bring it out and set it on your house so that from the top, you can see that it's part in, part out. Grab the little black handle so that instead of a square, it looks like a rectangle. Click on the edge of yours so you can see how cool your door is gonna look. And when you're happy, grab them both and group them again. See how easy it is to cut out a door. Let's use a new key called W to set the work plane to the front of our house. Bring out another box hole and set it on the house. Use the cone to push it in, and then you can adjust your corners so that it looks like you want as a window. Pick any numbers you like. Take a look at it from the front. Click your little view cube and take a look at it from the top. Since it's selected on both sides, let's press W to shut off work plane. Let's grab all of it and group it to cut out that hole. Let's click on the corner of the top and front so we can see how cool our window looks. Let's add a roof super quick by clicking W again, and this time we want our work plane to be the top of our house. With that work plane set, grab the green roof or the pyramid roof, I'm flexible, and notice it sets itself exactly on top of our cool house. I want to rotate 90 degrees, so from the top, I'm going to click on the little rotation arrow, and I want to type 90 degrees. I'm going to orbit so I can see it a little bit from the other side. And now I can type my 90 and press enter, and you see it rotates around to the way I want my roof to look. If you want to put your roof the other way, that's fine as well. Stretch it out so that it covers. I'm going to make mine a little larger than the building so the building has eaves. I'm going to click W to shut off that work plane. Click out on the old work plane. And then I'm going to use that align trick to grab everything, choose a line, and center it this way and this way so that my building looks cool. Check it out from the front. I'm going to click the corner and look at the top. And I'm going to pat myself on the back for making an awesome house. Thank you for following along. Notice it saves automatically. You can change all your colors. And I appreciate you following this sweet little house tutorial. Have a great day. Keep tinkering.